Canadians have been doing the right things these past many weeks, and that's why we can announce today some good news for the weeks ahead. As of the beginning of June, some national parks will be partially reopening so that people in the area can use trails and green spaces where physical distancing is possible. Getting fresh air is important, but we all have to be responsible about it. We have to be prepared to make adjustments as needed. That's why, with the weather getting better, we're bringing in new regulations on boating as of June 1st to protect vulnerable communities in the north. No pleasure craft will be permitted to operate in Canada's Arctic coastal waters or in the coastal areas of northern Quebec and Labrador. Of course, this ban does not include boats used for essential fishing and hunting or for local community use.